Welcome to clickmeproject.com. This is a project titled Enabling Secure and Efficient Video Delivery Through Encrypted in Network Caching. This is our project abstract. In this paper, we present a new networked system for an efficient encrypted video delivery while preserving the benefit of in-network caching. As video chunks are encrypted before distribution, we first design a compact, efficient, yet encrypted video fingerprint index to empower the network with a full controlled capability of locating the cached and encrypted chunks for given encrypted requests. We then explain how to deploy the encrypted design in our proposed architecture and present a secure redundancy elimination protocol to enable fast video delivery via leveraging cached encrypted chunks. We further discuss the full support of cache management, adaptive video delivery, and video access control. Rigorous analysis and prototype evaluations demonstrate the security, efficiency, and effectiveness of the design. This is our project flow diagram, and we select the video files as a user. First user must be select the video file for requesting the video file to subscribe the video file to view the video content and generate the encrypted index. After selecting the video file, the encrypted index of the concurrent video file will be generated by the user and sent to the encrypted get the encrypted index file and sent to the application server. The application server having the content of the video file and receive the request from the. The application server can receive the request from the user and generate a token for the specific user. The generated token is a security token. The security token is having the alphanumeric token and send the request to the request handler. The request handler secure token and the encrypted index of the user's request forward the request to the cache enabled router. After receiving the cache enabled router, there's a request received by the cache enabled router and chunks the video and check the video files in router's or database or not, and chunks the. If it is found, and encrypt the video. After encrypt the video, send the chunks, encrypt the chunks to the user. After encrypt the chunks to sending, the user receives the encrypted chunks and combine all the chunks into the one single file and decrypt the file. After decrypt the file, he can play the video file and see the content of the video files. Then close the program. Let's see a demo of our project. Click on home.java and right click on it and choose run file option. After choosing the run file option, that our home page of our project is displayed in our window, and click here to start the project. After clicking the project, we have to download the file from the application server. So choose the download option and we can request the video window will be displayed in our screen. And click here to visit the click visit to list of videos which is available in the application server. We have to click the list of videos. We have different videos and the video files will be displayed in the selector field. And select any file and get the file and get the encrypted index from the data from the database which is available in the database of the videos and get the encrypted index. Here it is, we display the encrypted index of the video file, and the send the encrypted index of the video file to the application server. Click here to send the request and run application server. This is the application server window, and receive that request. The requested security index will be received by the application server and generate the token for that user. And after the clicking that generate the security token, then we can see the token, the unique token of the user, and since click here to next to send the token and the index to the request handler and get the encrypted index and get the security token of the the request and find the node which is in which is available in the video and find the node which is cache enabled router. The router is a node 1 and send the request to the forward the request to the node 1 and send it to the node. After send it to the node, run the node 1. The node 1 will be window is displayed in the screen, and just click the received and the received successfully, and check the files, and the files will be available in the router, and fetch the file to get the file into the program and chunks and encrypt are both are in the same process. Click here to chunk the file is okay, which is displayed in the screen. The multiple chunks are created, you can see here. You can see the number of chunks created for the given file request. The video chunks are completed. That there are multiple videos are displayed in the screen, and send the video request, send the video files to the user, and receive the, and we have to download the successfully. We can receive the multiple, the 10 chunks of the files, and click next here to view the chunks and combine the decrypted and combine and decrypt the chunks. Click here to combine and decrypt the chunks. The files are combining. Process is running now. It takes several minutes to combine all the files. It will take one of the file. Yes, it's displayed in the screen. We are now the combine activities is completed, and open the file, open the folder. And also play the video in the process. Can play the video, then close the program, and thanks to listeners.